Section 89, that is declaration by a beneficial owner. See, there is one company, उसके register में Mr. A का नाम है, तो it simply means that Mr. A is the shareholder of a company. But Mr. A बोलता है that I am just a shareholder, I am not holding any beneficial interest in the company. That is C. धोनी जो हमेशा busy रहता है, he appointed Mr. A to look after all the investment of Mr. Dhoni. That is, धोनी का पैसा लगेगा, पर वो पैसे लगाने के लिए Mr. A will do all the work. So in this case, if you see, Mr. Dhoni is just a beneficial owner and Mr. A is the shareholder of the company. In this case, Mr. A, who is the shareholder of the company, has to inform the company in MGT4 within 30 days that I am a shareholder but not a beneficial owner. Similarly, Mr. Dhoni, who is a beneficial owner, will also inform the company in MGT5 within 30 days that I am the beneficial owner but I am not a shareholder of the company. Now, company, on the receipt of MGT4 by the shareholder, on receipt of MGT5 by the beneficial owner, will inform the ROC in MGT6 within 30 days that Mr. A shareholder hai and Mr. Dhoni is the beneficial owner. Now, suppose if there is a change in the holder, अगर shareholder change हो रहा है, तो in that case, he has to inform the company in MGT4 within 30 days. अगर beneficial owner change हो रहा है, तो again, he has to inform the company in MGT5 within 30 days. Now, the company on the receipt of MGT4 and MGT5 will again inform the ROC in MGT6 within 30 days. Now, अगर shareholder and beneficial owner company को ये declaration file ही नहीं करती है, तो क्या होगा? So, of course, there is a contravention of the provision of the act. So, penalty आएगी. So, in this case, the person is required to make the declaration. That is the shareholder and the beneficial holder. अगर fails to declare such, then they are liable to a penalty of 50,000. And in case of continuous failure, it is ₹200 per day, during which such failure continues, subject to maximum 5 lakh rupees. Now, agar company or officer in default who fails to file a declaration with the ROC, so in that case penalty lagega, that is ₹1,000 per day, during which such failure continues, subject to maximum 5 lakh rupees for the company, and officer in default ke liye 2 lakh rupees.